what we really are trying to do to make sure we can get through this pandemic and still accommodate the healthcare our community needs. And that is highly dependent on how well we do with our social distancing measures in our community. If we don't do a good job, we will quickly overwhelm our healthcare system. But if we do a good job with social distancing, we can do this.